Hi, I'm Mark Potocznik from German animation studio Renderbaron. I'm here at SIGGRAPH 2018 in Vancouver at Intel booth, demoing the Mountain Vista project file, created for benchmarking the Core i9 CPU. This workload is all about procedural landscaping with Cinema 4D, only based on procedural shaders, mostly noise shaders of Cinema 4D. Procedural landscaping is all about creating rich natural environments without pixels, without hassling around with UV coordinates, and of course without plugins, only with the native Cinema 4D shader toolset. And it's all about creating landscapes with noise and procedural shaders. The Mountain Vista workload was created for benchmarking the Core i9 CPU. And there were certain requirements to that scene. The file size should be around 500 megabytes. The RAM footprint should be no larger than 32 gigabytes. A render time per frame should be a maximum of 15 minutes per full HD frame. And with these requirements in mind, I created that scene based on noise-based displacement for modeling purpose. And of course, shading, which is also fully procedural. So all the landscape details from micro scale to macro scale, completely procedural, which means you're seeing stones and cobblestones and pebbles. You're seeing soil and roots, and you're seeing large scale rock structures and field structures in the distance. So all of that is procedurally created in Cinema 4D. Thanks guys for watching. For more information about the magic and the power of procedural landscaping, procedural modeling and shading with Cinema 4D and some other amazing stuff from the fields of visual effects and visualization, visit www.renderbaron.de.